Welcome to Discovery School's virtual learning platform.
Hey students, you are welcome to Social Studies Class 27. Today we shall be looking at common social problems in Nigeria. Social problems or issues are matters that directly or indirectly affect many or all members of the society. They are problems because they cause nuisance in the society. And also, they are recurrent problematic behavior which occur due to civilization, technological advancement, and negative effect of global economy. I come again and say, they are recurrent problematic behavior which occur due to civilization, technological advancement, or negative effect of global economy. Now, having known the meaning of social problem, let's look at some of the social problems we have in Nigeria today. Among them, we have number one is corruption. We all know that corruption is everywhere in our society today. Number two, cultism, which has started from cultism, first of all, we notice it in the school system, but now it has not graduated into the society. Now we have poverty, prostitution, examination malpractices, teenage pregnancy, human trafficking. What we're talking about human trafficking, that is taking young people abroad or from one village to a city for exploitative purposes. Then we have talking about drug abuse. Then HIV through AIDS. These are some of the social problems that is around us today. But it would be wise for us to look at the causes of social problems. The causes of social problems. Number one, inspiration and home background. Many parents are already involved in all these activities. So it becomes very easy for their children to copy. Two, broken homes. Some of these problems, like prostitution, many enter into prison because they are from broken homes. Why? The father or the mother might be the only one responsible for the upbringing. And the mother cannot always be there with them all the time. And because the father is not there to provide whatever they need, some will even resort to into prison to satisfy some of the things they need. Then another one is love of money. Many are so eager to make money by all means. Thereby, some even resort to kidnapping, oil bunkering, in order to make money. Four, lack of good education. Many of us today don't have what we call good education that can give them a means of livelihood, a job that can give them a means of livelihood. So because of that, they resort in other things to make money or to sustain themselves. Number five, bad economy. Everybody knows that the economy is bad today. There are so many graduates there, they have not gotten their job. Even some that have gotten their job, they are not well paid, they are underpaid. And because of that, so many of them want to live a good life and want to satisfy themselves. They either involved in other notorious activity to make money or to satisfy their other needs. Then number six, influence of internet and television today. We know that today, internet, there are all manner. We can get the good, the bad, and the ugly from internet. And as we all know, children easily copy things that are bad. And we know today, in our televisions today, some of our TV stations, they show films, they show programs that, you know, that destroy our moral values as a society. So these are some of the causes of the social problem we have in Nigeria today. Now you can go to the website and download the note, and there's an assignment attached to it. Ensure that you carry out the assignment and send it down to the school. Thank you. Hey students, you are welcome to Senior Studies Class 27. Today we shall be looking at common social problems in Nigeria. Social problems or issues are matters that directly or indirectly affect many or all members of the society. They are problems because they constitute nuisance in the society. And also they are recurrent problematic behavior which occur due to civilization, technological advancement, and negative effect of global economy. I come again, I said, they are recurring problematic behavior which occur due to civilization, technological advancement, or negative effect of global economy. Now, having known the meaning of social problem, let's look at some of the social problems we have in Nigeria today. Among them, we have number one is corruption. We all know that corruption is everywhere in our society today. Number two, courtesy, which has started for courtesy first of all. We notice it in the school system, but now it has now graduated into the society. Now we have poverty, prostitution, examination malpractices, teenage pregnancy, human trafficking. What we're talking about, human trafficking, that is taking young people abroad or from one village to a city for exploitative purposes. Then we have talking about drug abuse. Then HIV/AIDS. These are some of the social problems that is around us today. But it would be wise for us to look at the causes of social problems. The causes. Okay. The causes of social problems. Number one, inspiration and home background. Many parents are already involved in all these activities. So it becomes very easy for their children to copy. Two, broken homes. Some of these problems, like prostitution, many enter into prison because they are from broken homes. Why? The father or the mother might be the only one responsible for the upbringing. And the mother cannot always be there with them all the time. And because the father is not there to provide whatever they need, some will even resort to into prison to satisfy some of the things they need. Then another one is love of money. Many are so eager to make money by all means. Thereby, some even resort to kidnapping, oil bunkering, in order to make money. Four, lack of good education. Many of us today don't have what we call good education that can give them a means of livelihood, a job that can give them a means of livelihood. So because of that, they resort in other things to make money or to sustain themselves. Number five, bad economy. Everybody knows that the economy is bad today. There are so many graduates there, they have not gotten their job. Even some have gotten their job, they are not well paid, they are underpaid. And because of that, so many of them want to live a good life and want to satisfy themselves. They either involved in other notorious activity to make money or to satisfy their other needs. Number six, influence of internet and television. Today, we know that today, internet, there are all manner. You can get the good, the bad, and the ugly from internet. And as we all know, children easily copy things that are not bad. And we know today, in our televisions today, some of our TV stations, they show films It's all programs that, you know, that destroy our moral values as a society. So these are some of the causes of the social problem we have in Nigeria today. Now you can go to the website and download the note, and there's an assignment attached to it. Ensure that you carry out the assignment and send it down to the school. Thank you.
I hope you have learned a lot. You can join us via our website at www.discoveryschoolsng.com. You can visit us at our campus 11, 21, 23, and 25 Benin Technical College Road, Ugbo, Benin City, and at Upper Mission 268 Upper Mission Road, Benin City. Thank you.